Out in the streets of New Orleans on Friday night, where there was a brawl going on, Nate Diaz choked out apparently Rodney Peterson, who has some TikTok fame being a lookalike of Logan Paul. Nate was in New Orleans for the Misfits boxing show, and earlier in the evening at that show, he threw a water bottle at Chase Damore, another influencer boxer type of guy, and that ended up causing a scuffle there.